Mark Scriver from Kokatat and Esquive Canoes. We're here to talk about the Boof stroke with an open boat. Very useful stroke for going over those larger drops, 6, 10, 20, 30 feet, but also an invaluable technique for staying dry and under control in smaller situations and creeks, and even just going over small little rock pillows and boofing into an eddy. So here's the technique, and this is applies whether you're going off a 50 footer or just over a little 1 foot rock pillow. First step is reach with that boof stroke, that last stroke, just beyond the obstacle. I want to plant that paddle, get a good grip, and as I carry forward, get a good pull to propel yourself past the obstacle. If it's really shallow rock, you want to be able to get moving past it and not hung up on that rock. The second important part of this technique is using your knees and your hips to propel the boat forward and lift the bow. You want to be lifting the bow as you go over the drop so that the bow is going to lift and land flat rather than plunge down. And I do that with my knees, a little lift of the knees. So plant the boof stroke, lift with the knees, and then control the boat for the landing. Get a nice level, flat landing. That's all there is to it.